In 2010, a massive earthquake strikes Chile. The tremor measured 8.8 on the Richter scale and left more than 500 people dead and thousands injured. In 2002, a Muslim mosque set fire to a train carrying Hindu pilgrims. The attack killed 59 people, including many women and children. In 1943, non-violent protests in Berlin prevent the deportation of 2,000 Jews. The Hosenstrasse protest was carried out by the Aryan wives and relatives of detained Jewish men. In 1933, Germany's parliament building is set on fire. The Nazis used the Reichstag fire to justify harsh repression against political opponents. The event is considered pivotal in the establishment of Nazi Germany. In 1932, the neutron is discovered. English physicist James Chadwick was later awarded the Nobel Prize for his discovery. In 1933,